reader, so he's going to say a poem to you also.
If I knew a box where all the smiles are kept, no matter how large the key or strong the bolt, I would try so hard, it would open, I know, for me. When over the land and the sea, broadcast, I'd scatter the smiles to play, that the children's faces might hold them fast for many and many a day. If I knew a box large enough to hold all the frowns I meet, I would like to gather them, everyone, from nursery, school, and street. Then folding and holding, I'd pack them in, turning the monster key. I'd hire a giant to drop the box to the depths of the deep, deep sea.
Chase has one to remind us.
All right, Harmon, do you want to stand up? Harmon, what are you most excited about? That top one, what are you most excited about?
Treasure box.
What?
The treasure box.
Did you see that grin? Getting something out of that treasure box. Okay. I can't wait to...
Make another lap book.
Okay. First graders get to...
Do journals.
Oh, we might have a writer here. Okay. Summer plans. What are your summer plans?
Swimming.
All right. And your favorite thing about kindergarten was what? What was your favorite thing about
this book?
Making this book? Okay. And your favorite book in kindergarten was what?
Sarah Noble.
They read The Courage of Sarah Noble out loud. Wow. Okay. And your favorite kindergarten game was what?
Sawrie.
Okay, thank you, Harmon. You ready? Gonna stand up? Okay. What are you?
My name is Harmon Sawrie, and I will be singing Joyful, Joyful Be a Joy. Joyful, joyful be a joy. Thy grace.
Oh, she's playing with him.